Looking for solutions to automate and enhance your customer service operations? In this video, we'll talk about what makes AI-powered IVR different from traditional IVR, five ways businesses can use AI in their IVR systems, plus the benefits. If you're like, cool, but I don't even know what an IVR system is. No worries, friend. There's a link below to a video that would tell you all about traditional IVRs. But in this vlog, we're talking about AI IVR systems. Here's how they're different. Back in the day, IVR systems were only able to understand a limited number of words or phrases.
Thank you for calling big business. How may I direct your call?
I'd like to speak with customer service.
Okay, hold for 45 minutes and I'll disconnect you.
At least they're honest. These days, thanks to natural language processing, AI-driven advancements provide human-like interactions with callers to help solve customer issues or even direct them to the right departments.
Hello. Thank you for calling Super Cool Incorporated. How can I help you?
I need help with all of these super cool products I just bought.
No problem. Let's get started.
Look at that. Humans and machines working together. You just witnessed one of the ways businesses can use AI in their IVR systems. Natural language processing gives customers the freedom to have full conversations. The system understands the caller and provides information or routes the calls. Another use, enhanced by AI, speech recognition technology has improved significantly. Customers that have different dialects, accents, or even feel more comfortable speaking in a different language are better understood, making these systems more accessible to a wider range of users.
AI-powered IVRs are learning machines. The more contact they have with humans, the more they learn.
That was supposed to be a Terminator impression. Your software will literally improve itself over time. AI IVRs can track common trends that occur during calls, even adapt to changes in customer behavior. How do AI IVRs know when I'm upset or happy? By listening for changes in tone and looking for common signs of vocal frustration or satisfaction. This type of sentiment analysis can really improve the customer's experience.
Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, I want to speak to a real person now.
I'll get you to a call agent. Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, you've already been so helpful. Like a nice version of
HAL 9000 from 2001, A Space Odyssey. Did we just become best friends?
But the personalization doesn't stop there. AI-powered IVRs can identify repeat callers and access their call history. This provides a unique experience geared towards the customer's expectations and preferences. Repeat callers will never have to waste time explaining who they are or why they're calling. Basically, the benefits of using AI-powered IVRs are huge. Reduced call time, improved customer satisfaction, unique customer journeys, and not to mention, lower operating costs. Want to learn more? Dive deeper via the link in our description. Have another customer experience question? Ask in the comments. And as always, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next vlog powered by Amazing Service. Until next time. Why don't we go web surfing later?
I can't. I have an appointment in cyberspace.
Huh. Personally, I've never been outside of the World Wide Web. What's it like?